Hello everyone, welcome to this tutorial on how to make a transparent application in Unreal Engine. This is a useful technique for streamers, as it allows you to see things behind the application you are streaming. Right now you can see a typo dog on my screen, but you can also see things behind it. To get started, you need to go to the project settings in Unreal Engine and find the post-processing section. In this section, you need to find the option called Enable Alpha Channel Support in Post-Processing Experimental and set it to Allow Through Tone Mapper. Next, you'll need to update the frame buffer pixel format to 8-bit RGBA. Now it is time to create a post-process material. To do this, right-click and select Create Material. You can call it whatever you like. I'm going to call mine M transparency. To implement this material, you will need to set the parameters of the node to material domain post process and blend mode apacium. Then you'll need to add a scene depth node which shows how far away pixels are from camera. Using this information, you can set the alpha value of a pixel depending of their distance from the camera. If they are far away, you can make them transparent. If they are close to the camera, you can make them opaque, not transparent. As a fun extra, you can also add a green screen effect to the material. To do this, use the same logic as before. If the pixels are far away, make them green. If they are close to the camera, use the screen texture from post-processing input 0. Now it's time to add a post-process volume to your scene. To do this, simply add the post-process material you just created in the volume. Make sure to set the volume to unbounded, and you should be good to go. In my case, it didn't work in playing the editor mode, PE mode. If it doesn't work for you, just try to build the application and run it from the build version. In OBS, you will need to add the game as a source. Select the game window and tick the Allow Transparency checkbox. And that's it. Thank you for watching and see you next time. Bye.